Right. Someone said they saw a Bane around here somewhere.
You're not gonna catch me again!
Has taken a turn for the worse. Is it a little bare for your taste? Always a shining example of justice? Not if you ask me.
better now there ain't a bunch of helicopters trying to kill us.
I need to grapple further for the boost to kick in.
Ass locked up in Arkham City. Guess there really is a god.
Look out, it's Batman!
It's Batman! Get it!
Is rotting the way. Peace by goddamn peace.
He's over here!
This can be as easy or as painful as you like.
No, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
I knew you would.
Thank you.
Tim! There's got to be another way.
Any chance it could stop snowing?
What's the bat do? Right, it is the bat.
Don't even think about lying to me. Riddler, tell me everything.
Okay, don't hurt me! This is all I know!
You've been very educational. I can hurt you more than you can imagine. Tell me about Riddler.
Riddler? Okay, I don't know much, but I'll talk. Don't hurt me!
I can't guarantee that.
Gives me the creeps.
It is like Gotham will grow to resemble hell breaking through the sidewalk, continuing up into the sky. Structures will grow to blot out the sun. Becoming a beacon of hope for this world. Are you intrigued? Then step closer. Witness the future of Gotham City. The heart of Gotham's future beats with Lazarus technology. The power of Lazarus is pumped into every street.
the observation deck.
Some of the freaks choose to eat people instead.
Arkham City, go to hell.
Poison Ivy. Ain't seen that crazy chick since back at the asylum.
We going back to Blackgate? What about the old asylum? Is it still there?
What do I need to break to make you tell the truth about Riddler?
You don't need to do nothing! I'll talk!
Glad to hear it.
Help! Stop, please! Someone help me!
What's the bat doing here?
Snot in my nose is frozen.
I'll show the stinking town a whole new kind of crazy.
Batman!
had to be a way, right? Since he went looking for something down in the sewers. Croc got him for sure.
I think I'm going to enjoy this.